I wanted to speak to you about a new film I'm doing. A film that I'm very excited about, and I think you will be too. It's called Cristiada. And it tells the story of the struggle of religious freedom during the persecution of the church in Mexico in the 1920s. And this movie is a perfect opportunity to make this important history known to millions on the silver screen. I wasn't aware, really, of the Cristero Wars in Mexico, and when I read the material and did some research on it, I found it to be a very captivating subject matter, and one that needed to be brought attention to. The first stimulus for me as an actor was the notion of the quest for absolute freedom, which obviously includes all religious freedom. And this is a very noble cause that has been a struggle with nations throughout the course of history. And this is something that was easy to support and to get behind. Certainly, my own upbringing as a Catholic had certain influences in that. Also coming from a country that religious freedom was also curtailed and abolished during the Cuban Revolution, I was very sensitive also to that reality of those struggles. The first impact that playing arose ever had on me was my saddest horse. I hadn't been in a horse in many years, and it was a really glorifying experience really for me to be in an army and represent such a noble cause. General Garcia was a very famous general that fought in Puerta against Zapata, very decorated. He was brought upon to lead this Cristero army that was a bit disorganized. And they went to this general because of his expertise in tactical warfare. The curious thing is that the general was known as an atheist and he was not a religious man. And in our story, we contemplate the idea that General Garcia, through the relationship with the Cristeros, especially with this young boy, Jose, that he has a sort of a religious awakening in a way. And these are themes that are classical themes in history, but also in films. The great poet Jose Martí's in the struggle for the independence of Cuba talked about the idea is true and pure, it will always win out. So that's what the movie's about. And I believe my heart would be there. I would hope that everyone is stimulated by the film would help us in experience. Without further ado, I'm happy to share with you this preview of this film, Cristiada. Here you have your story.
Mexico is under siege. A plot to poison the minds and hearts of our people.
Yes.
You're to send a message that freedom is ours.